In the distant past, there were living beings on Mars. Intelligent beings. In fact, we can say that things were somewhat the opposite of what they are now. Life on an abundant form has developed on both Mars and Earth. Both planets had perfect living conditions. The water and wildlife were plentiful. Better conditions on Mars have facilitated the emergence and evolution of intelligent life much faster than on Earth. Thus, when the Martians began to make the first trips to the orbit of their own planet, the Vanguard species, which then exist on Earth, had only reached the stage of establishing urban societies. Then Mars, then called Jiva, experienced a technological boom. The survivors of an ancient civilization, Xorxol, came and asked to be welcomed on Mars. It was the last 10 million individuals of the species that had left their solar system because their star was dying. They had traveled on thousands of ships and had run out of supplies. Although Xorxol had the technology to attack and defeat Jiva Mars, not to mention Earth, their way of being, their culture, forbid them to do so. So they asked for peaceful accommodation in exchange for technology. In those days on Jiva Mars, there were about 90 different states. One of these states decided to trade with Xorxol, and in exchange for hosting on their territory, they received access to new technologies. Soon, this state called Avare managed to impose itself on the entire planet. What followed was, of course, the occupation of Bandor, or Earth as we know it today. The occupation took place without major military incidents, and the Bandor civilization was subdued and at the same time attracted by the technological advance of those on Jiva. Thus, the three species coexist until the time of the cataclysm that ended life on Mars and led to the extinction of 90% of life forms on Bandor.